And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, when he was trying to guide his uncle, he said to him, Ya Am, O my uncle, قُلْ لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا اللَّهِ كَلِمَةً أُحَاجُ. Can you please say La ilaha illallah? Just one word. If you do that, I will ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to forgive you on the day of Qiyamah. And subhanallah, by then Umayyah was there. And Abu Jahl also was present. They started, you know, giving these whispers to him. أَتَرْغَبُ عَمْ مِلَّةِ عَبْدِ الْمُطَّلِبِ. Will you leave the path of Abdul Muttalib just because of the statement of this young boy? And subhanallah, he ended up dying on the path of Abdul Muttalib. He said to them, Ala millati Abdul Muttalib, I am upon the path of Abdul Muttalib.